Kendrick Lamar versus Drake. Now, they're saying it's a song out there called Push Ups. It was leaked from Drake. You could tell it was a leak because the audio is a little off. It's not clear. Drake hasn't posted anything about it. But everybody got it. And he is sending shots at Kendrick Lamar, The Weeknd, Metro Boomin, Rick Ross. It's spicy, super spicy. But here's the thing. I think it's AI. I don't think it's a real diss track. I think it's AI. Someone dropped it. And yeah, it doesn't seem Drake to me. It doesn't seem like Drake to me. I heard auto-tune, and even when Drake uses auto-tune, you don't really hear it. So until Drake say, yeah, that's my song, I'm going to go with it's AI. That's my opinion. A lot of people are saying, oh, the track is good, or oh, the track is whack. That's beside the point. I'm not going to go into detail on how good the song is. He came back. If this is really him, he came back. I'm happy about that. But I think it's a fake. I really do. I really think it's a fake. If you haven't heard it, make sure you check it out. I'm going with it's a fake. We'll see. We'll see in the next couple of days. And I'll definitely keep you updated on what's going on between the Drake versus Kendrick Lamar beef.